a day in the life at CARC is, it's really exciting. We work with individuals with developmental disabilities, and I really think our organization is different than most. We have three different settings you can live in. You can live on a campus setting, you can live in the community, or we have a ranch that's south of town. We're in Carlsbad, New Mexico, so it's really, really rural, and we have a ranch setting. So you get not only that diversity, but we also, everybody has a job, or at least if they want a job. We have multiple work sites that they can work at. I think we have 8 different work sites. To me, having a job is the most important thing that you can do with your life, because as an adult, we get our self-worth from what we do. And individuals with a developmental disability are no different. They want to have a job, they want to have self-worth, they want to have money to spend. Payday is the best day. Every 2 weeks, it's the best day we have because they get their paycheck. And yeah, it's challenging with these individuals, but who's not challenging? We're all challenging. And so to spend a day with them is very rewarding. We deal with specific issues. We deal with them all the time. We have great staff that know how to deal with it. But to see them succeed in their daily job or whatever event we're going into the community for is just really rewarding, because they just have such a great life.